You'll need a 2 mm Allen key to open the pressure release screw. After all the air's out, you can unscrew the air tube. Carefully remove the tube because the regulator will still be inside. Connect your air hose and use a little bit of air to help push the regulator out. Make your adjustments. Reinsert the regulator back into the air tube. Slide it over the plenum and screw the air tube back on. Don't forget to tighten the pressure release screw. And fill.